ins and outs.
You come out, your shit is gone. Bitch.
Going back to Tangier with some guns and a spear. Post Christian shit, post chicken of the egg addiction shit. Past the sherm stick, real reality. Be the freak you wanna see, just don't follow me. I'm on a journey to the sand of three. Grab your fucking chain and drag it through the bike lane. Everybody's like, I got this pregnant snake. He takes you surrounded by long hair. A plethora of maniacs and spiral stairs. Make you wanna break in the Apple Store. Sink or swim, who fucking cares? Cause the birth call is grand. Dick, dog, I can't handle this shit. Headed for the Sammy Davis wing. Throw up a black hole, the dangers of linens and things on the way. Never call it a day. Visit Tesla's grave for the ninth time today. Still on the way, bigger wing. Teaching bitches how to swim.
No! was
swag.
Young Nino.
Sick to my motherfucking tummy. Bitch must think I'm a motherfucking dummy. Because I just bummy, bitch think I'm broke. Bitch, I ate one roach and I made a lot of money. Poppins is bastard. Clancy is my slave master. Thanks to them crackers, my pockets are fatter than excess shit that's waiting on jazz. Lie. Never popped a bottle, but I fucked a couple models in Europe. Yep, and a couple of them swallowed. Meet me halfway, bitch, I'm going all in. And I never pull back. Shout out to my nigga Taco.
Fuck that, halfway.
So a couple facts through a little his fit. Came to Pitchfork with a couple Jada Pickett signs and said I was a racist homophobic. So I grabbed Lucas and filmed us kissing. Feelings getting caught, it's off, I'm pissing. You think I give a fuck? I ain't even stick my dick in yet. No homo, too soon. While y'all rolling doobies, I be in my bedroom scoring movies. Still excited like a fucking newbie. Suck my dick, motherfucker, sue me. Mom got a new whip so she could scoop me. A year ago, I ain't had no hoopty. Four-story home, gotta climb 8 set of stairs just to see where my fucking roof be. With a goddamn sick, and I'm tripping boss David Beckham will fall cause shit's going down. Just like Rodney King swimming lessons. Now me and Justin smoke Sherman. Been talking about freeing perms and purchasing weapons, naming them and aim them in one direction.
Wait a minute.
It sound like midgets in a goddamn speaker anytime you play this shit loud. But that's just me trying to get milk now and a grunt to the goddamn cow. Hit me on my beat for why Captain Hook suck my Peter Pan camera repeat procedure. And when the beat drop, have a goddamn seizure. I didn't want no goddamn lettuce. I don't want that shit. I don't want your goddamn lettuce.
He's a really cool guy. He's got a cool shirt. He's got cool shoes. Did I mention the shirt? If you ever got the chance to meet him, you'd know why I want to be him. He walks into a room and everyone respects him. He reads the news and doesn't let that shit affect him. He's really happy, he's thrilled to be alive. His name is Any White Guy in 1985.
White Guy, 1985.
He do it, balance his work with his wife's underwhelming cooking. He's got all the answers that I wanna know. How can I be what I am? But 40 years ago, gee whiz, he got it and he falls. I am the thing he is, but he is it when I want. I guess it's true that some people really gotta fight to survive. And some people are white guys in 1985.
White guy, 1985.
It wasn't easy being any white guy in 1985. Some white guys were living through the AIDS crisis. Some white guys were Italian. And I'm not saying it's hard being a white guy now. I've misspoke. I don't mean to lump a group of people in a hive. I think I just met my dad in 1985.
My dad.
Contract was happier than
You're walking in the woods. There's no one around and your phone is dead. Out of the corner of your eye, you spot him.
Shia LaBeouf.
He's following you, about 30 feet back. He gets down on all fours and breaks into a sprint. He's gaining on you.
Shia LaBeouf.
You're looking for your car, but you're all turned around. He's almost upon you now, and you can see there's blood on his face. My God, there's blood everywhere!
Running for your life from Shia LaBeouf. He's brandishing a knife, it's Shia LaBeouf. Lurking in the shadows. Hollywood superstar Shia LaBeouf. Living in the woods, Shia LaBeouf. Killing for sport, Shia LaBeouf. Eating all the bodies. Actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf.
Now it's dark, and you seem to have lost him. But you're hopelessly lost yourself, stranded with a murderer. You creep silently through the underbrush. Aha! In the distance, a small cottage with a light on. Hope! You move stealthily toward it, but your leg! Ah! It's caught in a bear trap!
Gnawing off your leg!
Quiet, quiet.
Limping to the cottage!
Quiet, quiet.
Now you're on the doorstep. Sitting inside, Shia LaBeouf. Sharpening an axe, Shia LaBeouf. But he doesn't hear you enter, Shia LaBeouf. You're sneaking up behind him, strangling superstar Shia LaBeouf. Fighting for your life with Shia LaBeouf. Wrestling a knife for Shia LaBeouf. Stab it in his kidney. Safe at last from Shia LaBeouf.
You limp into the dark woods, blood oozing from your stump leg. You've beaten Shia LaBeouf.
Wait, he isn't dead. Shy surprise, there's a gun to your head and death in his eyes. But you can do jujitsu. With body slam, superstar Shia LaBeouf. Legendary fight with Shia LaBeouf. Normal Tuesday night for Shia LaBeouf. You try to swing an axe at Shia LaBeouf, but blood is draining fast from your stump leg. He's dodging every swipe. He parries to the left. You cut him to the right. You catch him in the neck. You're chopping off his head now.
His head topples to the floor, expressionless. You fall to your knees and catch your breath. You're finally safe from Shia LaBeouf.
Fuck
fucking sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Emperor on Witcher Prime. Show me something natural like ass with some stretch marks. Still a take you down right on your mama couch in polo sock. Ay, this shit way too crazy, ay. You do not amaze me, ay. I blew cool from AC, ay. Obama just paged me, ay. I don't fabricate it, ay. Most of y'all be faking, ay. I stay modest about it, ay. She elaborated, ay. This that Grey Poupon, that AV on that TED Talk, ay. Watch my soul speak, you let the meds talk, ay. If I kill a nigga, it won't be the alcohol, ay. I'm the realest nigga after all, bitch, be humble.
Hold up, bitch,
sit down.
Hold up, little,
be humble.
Bitch, hold up, bitch,
sit down. Bitch, sit down.
seconds tick like boulders whenever you don't call. Does it seem like that where you are? Wherever it is you are, does it seem like that where you are? Time for time together, and depending on the weather, we'll either argue in your house or outside. How different I felt before I got this notch on my belt, 'cause in my plans you were all for me. Yeah, but now it seems that you'd just rather leave. Wherever you go is breaking me slowly. Don't leave it alone. Don't leave it so much further on the phone. You fit just right, right next to me. But there's always a reason why it can't be. Telephones make you seem miles away from home. All alone I get a little meaner. I leave a message at your tone, and miles away from home you get a little cleaner of me. And I find a little greener shade of envy. Wherever you go is breaking me slowly. Don't leave it alone. Don't leave it alone. You sound so much further on the phone. You fit just right, right next to me. But there's always a reason why it can't.
Reminds me of the time how it's gone and it's gone and it's gone.
It's sadness every day that passes without you. And I really wanna, really wanna, really wanna hold you both tight and tell you you're mine. But instead I sing, Mary Kate and Ashley, I hope you understand that I love you a lot and I wanna be your man. And I think that it'd be totally cool if I went around your apartments and enrolled in your school. That life without you and you would be sad, and I know it'd be bad.
Mary Kate and Ashley, I hope you understand that your loveliness blossomed and I wanna hold your hands. And I think that it'd be totally cool if I hung around your apartments and enrolled in your school. Mary Kate and Ashley, I hope you understand that I love you a lot. I wanna be your man, and I think that it'd be totally cool if I hung around your apartment and enrolled in your school. Mary Kate and Ashley, I hope you understand that I love you a lot, and I wanna be your man.
Never. get thrown in the air. Cause I accidentally caught that. Needed some new boxing gloves. Shit got hectic whenever I fall back, for example. 10 minutes can't go past without you brushing my thoughts. That's 1440 a day, so I'll say 144 times I think about you or something like that. Lost match. The fucking thought of you with somebody else, I don't like that. Save the convos, get left in the wrong, cause I get so fucking mad when you don't write back. This isn't a song, I just happen to rhyme when I get emo and find time to write facts. I love you. Can we add some more color?
Fuck is this practice?
Actually, if you even consider leaving, I lose a couple screws in due time, I'll stop breathing. And you'll see the meaning of starting when I pop out the dark to find you and that new dude that you're seeing with an attitude that proceeds to fuck up your evenings. Make sure you never meet again like goddamn vegans. Cause when I hear your name, I cannot stop cheesing. I love you so much that my heart stops beating when you're leaving, and I grieve and my heart starts bleeding. Life without you has no goddamn meaning. Sorry I'm passive aggressive for no goddamn reason. It's that my mood changed like these goddamn seasons. I fall for you, but I love you. I'm bad at keeping my emotions bubbling. We're good at being perfect, we're good at being troubled. Yeah. The sky's falling, girl, let's try to catch it. The sky's falling, girl, let's try to catch it. The sky's falling, bitch, let's try to catch it tonight.
Come look.
I'm in love.
It's all good.
Fuck you.
But now my balls deep in his bra's jaw. Swallow, girl, it's just nut. Bitches scared to let me smash on they ass. Yeah, they heard I'm fucking nuts like the swag of a fag. Like me and T. Kelly was gagging in the back of the cab. And can't vlog, nah, nigga, you could tell by the badge.
Pass me my inhaler.
I'm sick of hacking and coughing. I'm often it's fucking awesome. I'm animals, Noah's Ark, and often it's rapping nonsense. Four stories in my home, like what the fuck's an apartment? Get shit popping like Peter's pores doing puberty. And take bets on how quick Tyler can reach maturity. Cussing out Surrey like a waitress with no patience. Oh, you want a tip, bitch? Well, here's my dick for gratitude.
even less. Let me read that, baby. And he traveled with the carnival shows. Ran bump cars, sucked cheap cigars, and he candied up his nose. He got wind of the big brown beaver, so he thought he'd dig himself a peek. But the beaver was quick, and he grabbed him by the kiwis, and he ate his boy.
slip it in, slap it in, tap it in. It's what you get when your mama told me, did it. Slip it in, slap it in, tap it in. The other day, slip it in, slap it in, tap it in. Ready? It's on. Right now. Slippity. Slappity. Tappity. Fire. Slippity. Slappity. Tappity. Slippity. Slappity. Tappity. How many words do you know that ends with it? Slippity. Slappity.
I said, free Rakim, free Rakim. I might fly to Sweden to free him. Braid my wig ASAP, tat on my ribs, switch with him. Then I could fuck all the sweet men that I wanna. Actually, I'm gonna heat it up real quick, motherfucker. I'm LeBron-a. Listen, Flex, we just met, but I know it don't seem like all Kelly wet dreams. I always keep 16s, nigga. Me and Flex looking in the index for buff net niggas just for some hot butt sex.
What? What made you go with that verse?
I don't.
What made you with that verse?
I got a little cousin. When I die, he'll probably take my estate. I always tell him be yourself and always strive to be great.
Every dollar at the liquor shop, and even though I know I haven't got a lot, I'll try to give you love until the day you drop. I've been training like a Pavlov dog, let my independence out to take a hike.
the atmosphere. A bit to every continent, broken all the hearts in every hemisphere. And if I'm not the type of guy you like to circumvent, just remember not to love you when I disappear.
I graduated at the top. I like to take advantage of the bourgeoisie. So if you have a fantasy of being a queen, maybe you should blow a couple bucks on me.
Going once, going twice, won't these gentlemen suffice? Any here, any there, any motions anywhere. Going twice, going thrice, guess this means we'll go four times a lady.
I promise I'll be all you need, ever need. You'll never have to shop around
the couple.
And I'll give you all you ever need, ever need. Don't worry, I will never let you down, let you down. Don't worry, I will never let you down.
So many ladies are wanted for mates, and the prospects are good, but the dates never break. Over here, over there, over where, anywhere. They're too busy with dating, they're waiting to care. And he's so
the chunky with the plastic eyeballs. Spray paint the vegetables, dog food.
sleep on the love seat. Someone came saying I'm insane to complain about a shotgun wedding and a stain on my shirt. Don't believe everything that you breathe. You get a parking violation and a maggot on your sleeve. So shave your face with some mace in the dark. Saving all your food stamps and burning down the trailer park. Yo, cut it. So because one's got a weasel and other's got a flag. One's on the pole, shove the other in the bag. With the rerun shows and the cocaine nose jug, the daytime crap of the folk singer's club. He hung himself with a guitar string, a slab of turkey neck and it's hanging from a pigeon wing. But get right if you can't relate. Trade the cash for the beat, for the body, for the hate. And my time is a piece of wax falling on a termite who's choking on the splinters. So
could give anybody, but I can't pin down what normal people want them for in objects, bottom shelf erotic products like me. So I could hold your hand but keep you at arm's length, or hang me from a branch too high to climb and shake. Less rare than scarce, less diamond than rough, unlikely to be more than just the core you fail to crush. And I swear I'm really trying. Get it together, we'll know and do better. It just don't come natural to me to think that you'd want me for me. I still don't know who you are,
I only know that I'm still lonely. That morbid sore where even company can't cure me. And the more you reassure, the less I trust. But still you gave me your heart. I only gave you my body. Honestly thought nobody'd want it, let alone notice it's gone. And so I left it home, but now I keep a locket with a picture on the back of my head. Oh, monkey wrench beside a few mirrors, ghost of my friends. I've lived more lives than enough, I haven't died quite as much. But I'm not a real person, just the shit you can't make up. And clothes when we make the closest thing to love that I'm capable of. And I don't know why you would care, but I'm really trying. Oh, I'm sorry, I promise I'm doing my best. I just haven't learned how to be human as you are yet. Because I really couldn't tell how deep my footprints went. The vertex of my redemption arc, the searching on that virgin heart. I'm catatonic in your arms, crying how did I cost so much time. I've got pound in my head against the kitchen floor, apologizing for my life and never entering yours. Don't say I'm sorry, but this can't go on. I know you've got scars of your own, but I'm not enough before you go. I'll either live or die alone. I swear I will die trying. I'm still in the process, but I'm making progress. I promise I honestly wanna prove improvement's possible.
Song about it, because it has to be all about Will's fucking drama. God damn it! Sorry. Fuck, I'm sorry.
Legend of the Phoenix, huh. All ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning. Has no ribbon. You're
gift keeps on giving. What is this I'm feeling? If you wanna leave, I'm with it. To get some, she's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky. 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 She's up all night to the sun. I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night.
his drinking and lusting and his hunger for power became known to more and more people, the demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.
Install microwave. in to play them drums. Look at that mama, she got it sticking in the cameraman. And we could have some. And he's up there. What's that? Hawaiian noises. He's banging on the bongos like a chimpanzee. Oh, that ain't working. That's the way you do it. Get your money for nothing. Get your chicks for free. We got to install a microwave oven, custom kitchen deliveries. We got to move these refrigerators. We got to move these color TVs. That ain't working, that's the way you do it. You play the guitar on the MTV. That ain't working, that's the way you do it. Money for nothing and your chicks for free. Money for nothing, chicks for free. Money for nothing and your chicks for free. Ooh, that money. Chicks for free. Money, money, money for nothing. Chicks for free. Keeps your money for nothing. Chicks for free.
Just like us. I don't know how to fix it, so I curl up in a ball and cry in the comfort of my home. I try to hide all my deepest feelings. I think there's something wrong with me, cause all I see is death. Every time I go outside, I look like I've been doing meth. And I sleep for 19 hours on a Thursday afternoon. Every now and then I cough up blood and I don't know what to do. I don't know why I feel like shit. I will not see a therapist.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to fucking kill yourself, put your fucking hands up. Yeah, razor blades in the air, everybody.
Now, hey, oh, hey.
Niggas in this bitch, nigga. You know niggas in my butthole?
Yeah.
And niggas in my dick hole?
Hell yeah.
This is niggas in my butthole again. A whole new take on it. I'm fucking gay, nigga.
Hey, yo, where my dildo at?
Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in. Niggas in. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in. Niggas in. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in. Niggas in. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my niggas in my motherfucking butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Ripping up my rectum till I'm motherfucking up, bro. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Ripping up my penis and they tugging on my nuts, ho. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Rip the penis out. Make me pull up till I'm not slow. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Turn these niggas' mouths into my motherfucking nut ball. 10 gay niggas, 20 big balls. Fuck me in my ass, screaming out many calls. Tearing at my walls, just licking out my ass and they jaws. Keep fucking, keep sucking, never pause, hella pause. Never clean, fuck you mean. We be spreading STDs after we take amphetamines. Get up in each other's rectums and we cream. Tearing teams, splitting scenes, pleasure pain. Interactions, man, I reckon it's a dream. A dream come true in reality. My anus full of goo that keeps splattering. All my niggas cool with the faggotry. Ramming niggas' asses like we battering. All my niggas. Faggots in totality. Splendency from all of this penis causality. Causing lots of casualties. Nigga, it's a tragedy. I can't stop, it's my mentality. And I'ma fuck the bodies of these hotties hella fast, just like a rabbit bee. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Nigga, 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 niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Nigga, 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 niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Nigga, 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 niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Nigga, 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 niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in. Niggas in. Niggas in my butthole, niggas in, niggas in, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in, niggas in, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my niggas in my nigga nigga butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in, niggas in, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in, niggas in, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in, niggas in, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my butthole, niggas in my niggas in my motherfucking butthole.
Yeah.
kicking in their tails till the whole chamber is clear. Tell us that's so fucking weird. Try to stay in this atmosphere, but they can't cause it's way too sheer. How to make a hater disappear? Can't see where it ain't never been. Fuck what you thought, could not comprehend this shit. If I piss to your brain with a 10, no, hey, 7, 2, 4, 6, 5, 4, John. The criminal level crook, lightning storm, gotta wear all game. Taking them there, all we see is blur. Take y'all, turn them out, had a drink, gotta freak that bug. Spit up feeling,
Fish in the sea, but I never had a goldfish to begin with. I never had a dog, so I never been good with bitches, cause I never threw a ball fetch. I never had a pet, that's where it stems from, I bet. Treat me like direct deposit, checking on me sometime. Ask me how I'm really doing, so I never have to press that 9. 1, 1.
Welcome to the internet.
Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your. Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you. Here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad. You were barely two, and it did all the things we designed. Now look at you. Oh. Look at you. 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 Unstoppable. Watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do. It was always the plan to put the world in your hand. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
City streets in the summer of 2012, and I never even saw her face. My dreams were shattered like a stained glass window. Jesus in pieces, I believe I threw a brick right through him, but my memory cannot be saved. It just seems unlikely that it's me who was to blame. So I bookmarked my DSM, cause I
was soiled by Alaska's bill with the black wash wheel and the blackout killed me sober. Running back from a fall from grace. Take the road on higher ground and tell me don't look you down. You'll fall and bring you back. But that just reminds me how there's more to be found beneath the black. This is not enough. This is not enough to live in. Yeah. No, I need to hit the bottom. This is not enough. This is not enough to live in. Yeah. No, I need to hit the bottom. Gotta get to the bottom of this. Gotta get to the bottom of this. Gotta get to the bottom of this. Thank you.
But she's not enough, there's plenty more that came from my round. Looking up we see the point of entry between where we are and we've been. Looking up I could
the station.
Gravy.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
Gravy make a splash like Pippin. Shit, that's nothing.
Splash.
Everybody call me Big Pimpin'. No, I ain't bluffing. I'm with your mom in the kitchen, making blueberry muffins. Must be Thanksgiving, cause he'll bitch all the stuffing. Mr. Clean, gravy, why your flow so mean? Mr. Clean, pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean. Gravy, he be clean like Windex. Just hit your mind with my index. And your bitch look like a pinhead. All my haters, they be skinheads. Pissed off cause they wife is they sister. And young Gravy just kissed. Pull up on the scene, cause a wet dream. I might need a summer ring.
If you got the beef, I turn your ass to smell the rains. Yo, it's looking scary, I thought it was Halloween. Gravy, he be clean like some fucking Listerine. But I smooth it out like a jar of Vaseline. Shit. Posted with a MILF and her name is Charlene. Everybody wonder how she got the hygiene. It's all thanks to Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Gravy, why you flow so mean? Mr. Clean. Pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Gravy, he be clean like Colgate. White MILF Charlene, that's my soulmate. You ain't got a bitch, I might donate. Slide in the DMs with a snowflake. Talking about your girl, my favorite topic. You can't even see me, you would think I'm microscopic. Gravy ballin' out like the fucking Flint Tropics. Turn these bitches on, cause I'm really good at bop it. Clean in, clean out. Pullin' up, drop top Viper. Had to steal your bitch. Finessed it like I'm Swiper. So much bread, gotta get my fiber. Gravy, he be cleaner than your windshield wipers. Your stepmom made me a pie. You can call me the Pied Piper. I don't eat the booty, I ain't even gotta say. But I eat my girl ass if she had a bad day. Gravy don't play. Bitch, I'm at the bakery, them donuts can't glaze. Stay with three hoes like it's the holidays. Stuck to the bread, you would think I'm mayonnaise. God damn. Shit, I'm so goddamn clean, got me feeling like I'm Billy Mays.
Holy Mr. shit.
Mr. Clean. Gravy, why you flow so mean? Mr. Clean. Pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean.
Cover all 9,000 taste buds. Aerate it. Warm it up. Driving up that top note, that cream, pure vanilla, sweeteners. That's a 10.
They say I calmed down since the last album. Will lick my dick, how does that sound? Smell my gooch, you could kiss my buns. And I don't give a shit, bend my rectum. Somebody said Benz, make her done. You think you're getting cash? No, bitch, you're dumb. The only thing that you're gonna get is his dick. Wait, turn this up, bitch, this my jump.
Where the drums at?
Here, take a goddamn picture and tell Spike Lee he's a goddamn nigger. And why you're right past the lotion. And fat bit and Xbox Live's that fun. Before I come, I call your sister. Then she comes over, I take picture. Instantly put it on Instagram and suplex her off a building if I get bun. This fucking in the beginning and tell Tony Parker that I found his vision. And if he's tripping off my sneak dissing, then he has to deal with me and my minions trying to get a Beamer. E46, have you heard 48? Motherfucker, I'm great. Yeah. Girlfriend Prince always covered his sleeves from cuts from the beach cause he's puffing the trees, please. Fuck, I look like got a new bike tire, never pop like the puss on a bitch dyke. Think I give a fuck, I do, I go raw, then I bust in her jaw like
fuck that disease.
My urethra hole that I pee from, bigger than an obese neck on a reef, and I turn that snare down. I'm back like I'm Rosa Parks Fair on the same damn bus like you're going to jail now. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could ever give a fuck? Bitch, suck dick, motherfuck you and your opinions.
Can you kick it?
Yes, I can, sir. What a lump is. Sicker than a last bar. Boulder, I'm a seal. Colorado, fuck Michael, bitch, I'm battered in my B.O. Find me a lunch, trying to dance during chemo before they repossess our strong arm bonds and tuxedos. Well, if it has a dick, maybe two or six. Until the end, I'm about to lose my shit and shoot through Wayne LaPierre's hair with a crucifix. How many ladies in a house? How many ladies in a house without a rich nigga, huh? A little Jergens in my palm for the jerkin. But my mom don't catch me. Try to set mood, little red too. Fuck lotion, I don't need lube. Dry fit suits me. Up and down, friction make a sound. This shit's kinda disgusting. Fap time and before I flatline, Clancy chimes in my room and catch me. This shit's so damn embarrassing, like. Hey dad, it's me, I'm Tyler, I think I be your son, sorry, I called you the wrong name, see, my brain's splitting, dad isn't your name, see, faggot's a little more fitting, mama's only 20 when you ain't have any fucks to spare, you Nigerian fuck, now I'm stuck with this shitty facial hair, also stuck with a beautiful home with a case of stairs, see you not being there, fucking fire started my damn career, but fuck it, I got Clancy Heat. Gave me the chance to see a world I wasn't supposed to. I'm stoked that I didn't know you, but sucks you ain't give a fuck and considered a sperm donor now. Fuck is in no coma. I'm changing my shit to Haley and I just ain't being passive, nigga. You a fucking faggot, nigga. Got a show on Monday. Guess who ain't getting no passes, nigga. But if I ever had the chance to ask this nigga and call him, I hope he answers.
we can make it now. Let me look into the sun goes down. I believe in the count
we'll be right back. sit. My desolate room. No lights. No music. Just a bear. Killed everyone.
I'm away forever.
But I'm feeling better. How do I feel? What do I say? Fuck you, it all goes away. How do I feel? What do I say? Fuck you, it all goes away. How do I feel? What do I say? In the end, it all goes away.
Secrets, nigga. I'm not bitter or nothing, I understand that. Everybody
body making a choice according to plan. And we had two different blueprints, but understood and fluent. You opened up early on, I thought I had a permit. We started building the bridge and turned it into a fence. Then my building got tore down all because of your new tenant. I'll just buy some new shit, never down with a lease. You never lived in your truth, I'm just happy I lived in it. But I finally found peace, so peace.
Let me do it over.
Like, I hate wasted potential. That shit crushes your spirit. It really does. It crushes your soul.
Never go outside again.
Am I going crazy? What I even know? Am I right back where I started 14 years ago? Wanna guess the ending, if it ever does. I swear to God that all I've ever wanted was a little bit of everything, all of the time. A bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. I'm finished playing and I'm staying inside. If I wake up in a house that's full of smoke, I'll panic. So call me up and tell me a joke. When I'm fully irrelevant and totally broken, damn it. Call me up and tell me a joke. Oh shit. You're really joking at a time like this.